Thousands of people gathering on an island near Hong Kong for an annual bun festival. Dancers in lion and elephant costumes parading through the streets. Children dressing up as characters from Chinese history. People also competing to climb a 15-meter bamboo tower to collect as many buns as possible. And that festival began a century ago as a way to give thanks for surviving a plague.